friends. So today's show is all about starting companies and emotions, and it might not be the emotion that you expect. It's really about learning how to cry and why mastering the art of crying is essential when you're starting a new company. To tell us all about it is career entrepreneur and CEO of Restore Hyper Wellness, Jim Donnelly. So please join us today at 12 o'clock Pacific, and we will see you then on Dojo Live. Bye for now.